Ladies and gentlemen, esteemed guests, it is indeed a great pleasure to welcome you to our city for the proceedings of the Cyprus Investment Conference, Best Invest Cyprus. On behalf of the Limassol municipality, I would like to congratulate the organizers of this very important conference, focusing on investment opportunities that can be found in Cyprus and in Limassol in particular today. As you may very well know, there are a number of reasons which make Cyprus an ideal place to invest. A multinational, multicultural country with a strategic geographical position, an EU and a Eurozone member state, Cyprus has top-rated infrastructure, two modern international airports, excellent motorway network, port facilities, marinas, state-of-the-art technology and services, and telecommunications as well. And of course, above all, Cyprus is a safe and challenging business environment to invest. A resident-based taxation, corporate tax as low as 12.5%, double taxation avoidance treaties, etc., etc. All these are very well-known facts. But of course, when we speak about investment in Cyprus, we primarily speak and mean about investment in Limassol, a city of great prospects and opportunities. Limassol is a modern European city. It is a financial steam engine of Cyprus. It has excellent infrastructure and high quality business services. It has an attractive year-round lifestyle, a multicultural environment. It is a safe and socially stable city and place to be. Limassol's main advantage is its diversified economic activity, tourism and leisure, corporate services, education, light industries such as pharmaceuticals and software, oil and gas, shipping, real estate development. All these areas of economic activity make Limassol an important regional and European business hub. Limassol is Europe's southernest, most important international port. It has a port soon to be a cruise hub, and we are working very hard towards this goal. Limassol provides top quality professional manpower and unmatched corporate services. And of course, our city is a world famous shipping industry center. Most importantly, what attracts investments in Limassol is the promising future that lies ahead. With the emerging oil and gas industry, with the upcoming integrated resort casino soon to be established, with a science and technology park to support research and development and innovation also soon to be established. And last but not least, an unprecedented dynamic property market ahead, powered by A, fiscal incentives provided by the government of Cyprus to the buyers, urban planning incentives, and coordinated action and commitment of all market stakeholders. I'm sure that during today's conference, you will be given the chance to explore in detail the exquisite investment opportunities in Limassol and in Cyprus in general. But also, I would like to urge you, don't miss the opportunity to explore the beauties and the hospitality of our city. I would like once more to welcome you to our city and wish you a fruitful stay in Limassol. And of course, warm congratulations to Ms. Natalia Gartash, the president of the organizing committee, for yet another excellent conference she's organizing. Thank you very much.